Welcome to English Education YouTube channel. Hello everyone. Today's video is about a paragraph or essay on a farmer. The farmer. A farmer lives in a village. He gets up early in the morning. He goes to the field with cows and plug. He works in the sun and rain. He raises crops for us, so we get food and clothes. Farmers are the most useful members of the society. Now they get seed, manure and water at cheap rates. They now grow more, but unfortunately, when they grow more, the price falls. They earn less and suffer loss. Besides, they are not engaged throughout the year, so they must learn some handicraft to earn money. It will free them from wants. Farmers are not unhappy because they lead a simple and honest life. Please like and share our video, subscribe our channel, and don't forget to press bell button for more videos. Thanks for watching.